Tonight on Murder, She Wrote.
Hi, are there any nurses in the room? I had a terrible headache. Excuse me, a terrible headache. My name is Joe Biden. I am Joe Biden's husband. She has been here twice before me. And before I began, not the hope on this side of the grave. Are there any nurses in the room? No, I mean this sincerely from the bottom of my heart. I had a terrible headache. Excuse me, a terrible headache. And I had a terrible headache. And I did a very stupid thing. I got on an aircraft. Turned out I had two cranial aneurysms of my brain. The reason they went in twice to take the top of my head off was they couldn't find the brain. It almost killed me. Nothing unusual that other people haven't gone through. And you look at the monitors, and you know if the line goes flat, you're dead. Would come up, and they'd rub my face. They'd whisper in my ear. They'd get close. He should be the man standing here talking to you as president, not me. He's entitled to be treated with dignity. Dignity. Because there's so much we're just on the edge. With billions of dollars. Focusing on the health of the Palestinian people and dignity. Joey, hush up. You've spoken too long, but I want to thank you again for welcoming me today, and I'm finished. Thank you.